It was my last day in Israel. I returned to my father's home during the great harvest festival of Sukkot, an ancient Jewish version of Thanksgiving. It is traditional to build a temporary shelter known as the Sukkah, in which we shared our meal and welcomed the presence of God.
תמיד ששואלים כמה אתם במשפחה, אז גם אם אומר שבע, אז תמיד זוכרים שיש.
I am gifting my sisters with feathers.
For me, feathers represent freedom. And it also represents the connection never to be lost, even though I'm so far away.